no matter how hard, though hopeless your life might be, you give them the life. Just play your life with all you have and share it with others. When I looked at the violin as a burden, I suffered a serious depression and had no hope. And now, I want to use the violin as my tool to share this amazing power and energy with you guys. Stay tuned!
I'd like to share with you a little bit of me playing my life.